Good evening. So I picked up this four-way wedge, I don't know, a couple months ago. It's not TSC anymore, it's called Peavey Mart, but so that's either Tractor Supply Co. in Canada or Tractor Supply in the United States. Anyway, this thing just slips right on your normal two-way wedge on your log splitter. There's a wire thing that comes with it to hold it on, but it's useless. It's fine just like this, and it's more adjustable without the wire. I found that it has its place with certain kinds of wood, so I'm just going to display that today. Basically, you know, maybe 6 to 10 on the high side inches of wood it's good for. Other than that, it just ends up getting stuck or doesn't split it, and you have to take it off and split it again. So I'm going to run through some different sizes of wood and see how it goes. so it looks like, you know, up to around 8 inches. It's good. The bigger stuff, not so good. And if it's real stringy, it makes it harder. But, I mean, it has its place, for sure. It makes those middle-sized pieces way faster.